A lot of people say, don't you feel that's kind of gay that you fucked a chick with another dude? And I'm like, no. I go, if we, even if we touch the background, back, I go, imagine two mobsters are digging a hole for a body. And yeah. as they're digging, their shovels clink. Like, you wouldn't even notice. Like, you have a-
you've got bigger things on your mind.
Exactly.
You're doing a major felony here. So, yeah. like, the clink thing.
Hey, don't be clinking my shovel, Paul.